morning. These are the Patchology Flash Patch Rejuvenating Eye Gels. They are, you only have to wear them for 5 minutes. So I got the one that I has, I think it has 30 in here. You only have to put one, yeah, and leave on for 5 minutes. It makes your eyes feel so cool. So it comes with this cute little like spoony thing, so because they're very thin. So that's what they look like. And you just spoon one out. And what I really like about this is that they come with, oh my God, they're so nice and cool. Also, again, because my AC is bumping up in here. So, oh my God, they feel so good. And I do these at night too, guys. So this is, I know it's my morning routine, but like I was saying, I do this in the morning and at night because I'm trying to get rid of these dark circles because I was born with them. And then I also like have a hard time sleeping. So I need all the help I could get in the mornings. So first of all, oh, they feel so good. So what I like about this specific brand and maybe just this product, I've only used their eye mask. This is like my third time, I think, buying from them eye masks. I decided to just go for the big one this time because it's very, very affordable. If you want to just start off with a few, you can get them for $12.75 with your 15% off. If not, they are $15. So what I like is that they, right now it's working against me. They're very slippery because they do pack a lot of the serum into the jar, which I like because there's been times, again, I am like a beauty junkie. Usually if I have extra, I rub it on my hands because back of your hands, you could always tell someone's age by the back of their hands. That's what one of my old bosses told me. I don't know if she was just saying that because she wanted me to use more lotion or something, but I really, really love that they really pack this with serum because my little trick is at the end, like when you run out of all your patches, you could go in there with your fingers and just use some of that incredible moisturizing stuff or take from like CVS or something. If you get just like the cotton ones, dip it in and let it, it's like reusing the all that goodness. But these feel really good. And look, you can't even see them. They look like I'm glowing. So I'm going to leave those on for 5 minutes. Sometimes I leave them on for like 10, whenever I could possibly make these bags go away. But usually I'll leave those on. So I brush my teeth. We'll leave these on. I like to put them sometimes, like I said, over like a little face mask. Or if I'm just letting my skin sit while I start to like do my hair or something, which this is how my hair is in the morning. So I'm really going full swing into what I look like in the morning, guys. Highly apologize because it's not pretty. But I let these sit and they just feel so cool. I think this is what I have to say. My thing with eyes is I know from years of working in beauty and just my genetics that when you have, some people are just naturally predisposed to dark eyes. And then also if like we don't have good sleep, you can never get rid of them. Even with like fillers and stuff, they're never going to go away, but there's so many things out there that people buy because they promise that you're going to, you know, oh, your eyes will be completely less puffy and have no dark circles by tomorrow. Not true. But there are some stuff that do help aid it. And you could tell a noticeable difference. This is one of them. I'll actually even put these on before I do my makeup sometimes. Like even if I'm going out, I'll just leave them on while I'm getting ready. Then I'll go in with my concealer and stuff. So again, oh, it's starting to slide because I put a little too much of that extra sauce on it. But if you're going to buy eye creams and stuff, just always keep in mind there's no magic cure. I've spent weight and I still do. I still fall victim to it because I'm like, maybe this one will work. I know it's not going to magically transform you, but it's going to help it. It's going to make it less obvious, your eyes less puffy, a little less dark. But there is no magic cure, unfortunately. But I do have now weeded out the stuff that doesn't work at all and then the stuff that I can actually notice a difference. Like these, again, they feel really good. I could, like, leave these on. Sometimes, yesterday, I left them on. by accident for way too long. And I was like, what's like going on in my eyes? I was like, I feel something in my eyes. Totally forgot they were on because they're so thin. They feel really, really good. So I'll take them off in another 2 minutes. And then I'm going to go in and show you guys my eye cream here. So this is from another